Dynamo will come out firing, I'm sure, as the last few are locked away. We're just about ready. Spring Lisa locked in, light activated, set to race here at Gawler. 6 of the afternoon. Out to $2, Long Gully Yellow. Ready and racing. Long Gully Yellow out well, is going to push through and lead. Pressure coming from Aston Ammo, but drives hard and Long Gully Yellow leads. Through to second now, Victor Wink, and three away, Luke Tyson. Then Flat Twin, losing its spot, Aston Ammo. Then came Panalo and Spring Lisa back at the tail. Long Gully Yellow being tackled by Victor Wink. Long Gully Yellow the inside lifting. Victor Wink the outside. They drive. Oh, Victor Wink, I think, grabbed Long Gully Yellow right on the peg. Behind those came Flat Twin and Spring Lisa. Next, we had Panalo from Aston Ammo, and back at the tail end is Luke Tyson, 22-99 the run. And number four is the winner, Victor Wink. Another one for Ron Shadow. Number four, it's 4, 1, 6, and 8. Victor Wink, Ron Shadow, R&J Shadow, a Blue Dog. January 2015, El Gran Signor Victor Explorer. Back-to-back wins for Victor Wink. Second going to one, Long Gully Yellow, Paula Herndon, a Black Bitch, August 2015, Casey and all Long Gully Libby. And number six, Flat Twin for John Gale, a Black Dog, November 2014, Collision, Miss Someone. It's 4-1-6-8 after race 6 here at Gawler.